we must encourage local manufacturing. And what this office is doing is to unlock bureaucracy and red tape. The president has created a ministry for trade, investment and industry to have partnership with investors from across the world.